The Derby horse King Fury, with morning line odds of 20-1, has been scratched due to a fever. Trainer Kenny McPeek says he hit a temperature of 104 after a morning gallop. McPeek saying it was the right thing to do for the three-year-old. It means that all of the horses to his outside will now move in one spot in the starting gate. The program numbers will remain the same. King Fury was in post position number 16.